you can view gross transaction summary within a preferred date range. Filter by a specific time of the day. View by payment status. View summary by order status. And can view reports that include a discount. Export, subscribe, and send a copy to the email of the gross transaction summary report by selecting the export button.